Hello and welcome to Life with Tontemon. Hope you all are doing well. If you are new to my channel, then I am Pallavi and I make videos on life talks, DIY crafts. Today I will be sharing my ideas on how to recycle a glass jar and converting it into a beautiful vase for my pothos. Do watch this video till the end as it is going to be a very interesting one. If you like my video, then do like and share it with others. Do comment your feedback in the comment section below so that I can improvise or bring new videos for you. And consider subscribing to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon beside it as it will notify you whenever I will upload any new videos. So without any further delay, let's begin. Taken an empty glass jar and unwrapped its plastic cover with the help of a pair of scissors. I'll keep the lid aside. For this DIY project, I have used acrylic colors from Fevicryl. The colors which I'll be using from its sunflower kit are orange, sap green, lemon yellow, black, deep grill purple, burnt sienna, and light green. Now, with the help of a flat brush, I'll paint the bottom of the jar with sap green. Then to define the borders, I'll use a round brush. Similarly, I'll paint the shoulder of the jar with same color and technique. A simple tip for acrylic colors. In case you spoil your project with unwanted color on undesired area, then you can scratch it with any sharp object or even with your nails as I am doing here. Then I'll apply a second coat of paint on it. Now I'll paint the body of the jar with orange with same brushes and technique. And we'll give it two coats of color. I have decided to draw few cute owls on the jar. I'll show you how to draw a cute owl. Few basic common features you have to keep in mind for drawing an owl: the big round eyes, the pointed beak, and the ears. Keep these things intact and then design your owl as your wish. You can give some detailings on it. And your cute owl is done. See, I have drawn these few owls which I'll be painting on the jar. I'll outline the owls only with black. I won't be using any other color on it. I'll draw three owls asymmetrically on the jar.
I have painted owl on this project. You can choose any object to draw on this project. Then I'll draw a tree with few branches with burnt sienna. I'll use black to give few detailing and depth to the tree and its branches. With lemon yellow, I'll paint the base of the flowers. And then we'll draw the petals with deep real purple. I'll use light green for the leaves. Then to brighten up the jar, I'll put some detailing with lemon yellow on the sap green portions. Finally, I'll paint the bottleneck with lemon yellow with a small round brush. And detail it with orange dots. I really liked how it turned out, and if you liked it too, then do like, share and comment. Also consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon beside it. Thanks for watching. Cheerio.